When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this peak till then?
Good point. All right, you red scum. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
One thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car.
Okay, Pop, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just a halt and a flight station. What about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you...
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
Standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
Thank you. What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the train.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield. Stop! Alert! Mend your vehicles!
Behind!
Thank you.
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong. Watch out or you'll get nothing. Or shoot. Yeah. Relax for a second and you are dead meat.
Thank you.